So this year, Abel's fried butter won most creative, but best taste went to a little lady named Fernie and her team for deep-fried peaches and cream.
Well, I will have to say this is the first time. We're all fried peach virgins here. I think I've had enough fried food. I might eat salad rest of the week. Don't tell Dr. Oz.
Exactly.
Nobody tell Dr. Oz about the fried peaches.